Hi, Anthony here with a tutorial on how to import fonts in Explaindio 3.0. Explaindio already comes with several fonts pre-installed in the application, but you may want to install additional fonts for specific projects. Click the Import button up top from the menu bar to begin importing fonts. But before I proceed, I just want to mention that you make sure that the font file format is True Type Font or TTF format. Okay, so once you click the Import button, you will see this dialog box, and at the bottom is a section where you download fonts. Click on the Browse button and navigate to the folder where your font files are downloaded. Select the font and then click Open and make sure that the font file is unzipped. You can only import one font at a time using this method. You will see your font file in this box and then finally click Start Import. You'll get a confirmation that the import is complete, and then you can close the dialog box. You can then start using the fonts in your projects by creating a scene, and then using the Add Text button. The fonts are located in this section right here. If you drop down the Font Family box, you'll see the imported font, and this is what it looks like. I've downloaded a few more fonts, and you'll notice that Explaindio converts them to SWF or Flash format. And these imported font files are stored in the fonts folder. If you're looking for fonts, you can check 1001fonts.com, dafont.com, or fontsquirrel.com. Also, when using fonts from outside sources, just make sure to check usage rights. These fonts are copyright protected, but many of them are offered free, even for commercial use. Well, hope you found this tutorial useful. Feel free to check my YouTube channel for other Explaindio tutorials. If you have any comments or questions, please leave them in the comment section. Thanks for watching.